Good morning, friends. My name is Miss Patricia. Today I will teach you guys how to make a baby sheep. It is very easy. To make the sheep, we need 14 balls of cotton, 2 cotton swabs, black construction paper, scissor, 2 paper eyes, and glue.
This activity works to stimulate your child's cognitive skills and sensory skills. By utilizing easily available household items such as balls of cotton, you can craft your very own sheep. Exploring new materials makes activities fun for all children.
Okay, did you enjoy? See you next video. Bye.